Just go over it square. Line it up 90 degrees.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
It'll be fine. Yeah, turn. I guess that log actually wasn't that bad, now that I look at it. Huh?
The engine mono. Switched off the engine. This engine switched off?
Yeah.
Wow, it's nice. Muddy.
Yeah. I'm debating whether or not I want to do this all day.
All day, maybe not.
Yeah. Maybe a little bit and then do some gravel roads or something.
Yeah, where's gravel roads? Do you know where they are? Gravel roads?
Yeah.
Just wear your ass out.
We'll make this loop. We got another buddy that is coming back to camp we're gonna meet up with, and we'll pick him up. And then maybe we'll hit something more.
Cool.
Dirk would have fucking died back here.
Yeah, we haven't seen this section yet. There's no way his GSA could have came through here.
No.
No.
I don't even know what this part is.
But that hill climb was not as bad yesterday.
Oh wow.
I can't imagine.
It was pretty sick.
Yeah. It was a little slippery.
Yeah.
Let's go. You want to see where this goes for a little bit?
Huh?
See where this goes for a little bit?
You can't get going.
I think we lost the other two.
Yes, they give it a chance to break. But no, once you lose that momentum right there in that spot, that's like rock and mud.
I like your rims, fucking hell, they're nice.
Oh, hell yeah, man, I just got those before coming out here. That's the, I can't ever pronounce it, it's the Marcassini, but they're the rock wheels, there's
Marcassini.
No nipples.
Marcassini.
Yeah. Okay. There's no nipples, no that's smoke nipples.
So, oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, that's one of the redesigns that they did. So far, I'm really liking them. They seem to ride really good, and of course, I put new treads and rubber on too before coming out here, because I was like, man, I want to make sure I'm good to go for this.
Absolutely. We lost one guy here with a GS.
Do we know?
We lost one friend with a GS
300. Yeah. I don't know if you're gonna make this into GS. Bike.
Yeah, it's probably best that he turned around early.
Yeah.
This isn't really GS kind of stuff.
No.
But it's.
I think it's been a little bit since we've seen those guys now.
One turn back?
I don't know. I
don't see anything, yeah.
I see you run Race Tech too, huh?
I just got these in here.
Did you? Did you put the Fat Boy ones like me too?
Yeah.
That's what I just did before coming out here too.
Fat Boy springs and
suspension. Yep.
We did the two stage, like the novice shims.
Yeah.
Where it's got the soft
shims?
And then the hard.
I didn't put any shims in mine.
I did some shims, yeah.
I did the standard spring with the way it was already set, but I did put the progressive Race Tech springs in.
Oh, right on.